Marcy, the proposed bill would require all students to undergo electrocardiograms along with their physical exams. The state would not pick up the bill, but experts say the $15 test could save a child's life.
On average, every 3 days in the United States, a competitive athlete experiences a sudden cardiac death. This according to the American Heart Association Journal. But three Texas lawmakers want to put an end to sudden cardiac death for those who play competitive sports by requiring all student athletes to have a heart screening test.
Well, I would agree. Certainly if a doctor told me that one of my sons, you know, shouldn't play sports or football because they had a heart problem, then I would certainly be glad that we got that information before something bad happened.
Tim Davis has two sons who play football, and their health is his priority. He wants to make sure the possible required electrocardiograms would actually serve to save lives.
Yes, absolutely, because cardiomyopathy, hypertrophic cardiomyopathy, it's the first common cause of cardiac sudden death in athletes.
Interventional pediatric cardiologist Asab Al-Harab says the genetic disease is fairly common. One in 500 people may have it without knowing it until it's too late.
I think this is very beneficial for athletes nowadays because cardiac sudden death is the first cause of death in athletes. It's double the risk of sport-induced trauma causing of death.
He says prevention is the key to saving lives.
Well, at least if we know those kids who have this disease, some of them we may treat and we may stop them from doing competitive athletic diseases. I mean, their life is more important than just doing a sport.
This dad is on board.
If it's shown that those tests could be effective, then I agree 100%.
Well, experts say student athletes are 4.5 times more likely to die from sudden cardiac death than those who don't participate in competitive sports.